Like, I'll solo with Cloud quite easily. Like, a lot of these areas, you'll probably only see one time in the game. You won't be returning to take it all in, but... Okay. Underwater elevator. Get Cloud to look at us. A water reactor. What the hell are you guys? Heart attacker. Yeah, heart attacker. It has a chance of dropping Molotov. It's also vulnerable to level 34. Can't be more, and they've got nothing to say. They drop Molotov, 14% chance. Damn it. Sub. Another sub. Two subs. Senior grunt. Nothing. We've seen them before, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no. This is a different form. Okay, and the tank thing drops S mines. Let's kill them. No drop. I think we've got a few S mines. I think you can even buy them somewhere. Yeah, I've got two. We're good. What I'm probably gonna do is complete this normally, and the save that I dropped before I started going through this area, I'll start from there, and I'll kill off Vincent and Tifa, and we'll have Cloud solo. Yeah, got an easy way to unlock. Magic breath. Power attack interior does not fucking matter. Blow some bubbles. Even better, we can drop it here. Even better. See if there's anything else I could possibly put in here, but I think we're good. still calling itself the underwater reactor. Hey boys! I think these are submarine crew or something. They got a chance of dropping in either an S mine or a Shinra Beta. That's pretty good. But I think I've already got like a ton of them, so let me just double check that. Yeah, I've already got a ton. Yes, I am. I am getting the huge material. Just a little bit of that. Oh no, they are affected by it, so...
They're small boys.
Yeah, I was. You found me out. Oh, wait. What are you? Underwater MP. Yeah, you can steal Shinra Alpha from them. Okay. That's different. Please do not shoot Cloud because he's going to go ape shit on me. They only have 100 HP. Like, literally, can Frog Song on Cloud. I don't want him interfering. Might wake up Cloud. Kinda don't want that to happen, but... Mm-hmm. Really trying to... Damn it. That was a good chance. They always drop grenades. Okay, if we can see more of those two enemies, the underwater MP, that'd be good. But yeah. So Shinra Alpha. I mean, it is what it is, but I mean, it's no dragon armor. Better defense, but drains fire, cold, lightning, so... Oh wait, you don't even have a thing on. Sure.
cut him up. I'm sure there's a different one. There's a different attack for this limit break, but... Like, I'm pretty sure each limit break has two attacks, but I've only ever seen splatter combo in this playthrough. Guide saying, oh no no, do this, do this, do that, but I'm like, no, like, I'm so overpowered at this stage. But the plan is, I'm going to be doing this all properly with all three people, but yeah, then we're going to be loading up. Doesn't that look like Magishite, Magikite, or whatever they call it, from Final Fantasy VI? Does look like a match cut. It's weak to lightning, obviously, but it's resistant to poison and gravity. Okay. Got a lot of HP there. But, like, rest assured, this is going to be easy clap. I'll do the achievement later. So, first of all, big guard. Go three. He loves the electrical attacks. Yeah. Oh, that's interesting.
I didn't realize he had an attack like that.
Okay, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Can I please... There we go, thank you. I don't often cast a life boost. Just do that again. Do a big guard again. Good. Summon. Near the hammer, because why not? Try, because why not? And magic breath, because why not? I didn't expect it to do those two attacks back to back and insta kill Vincent. Kind of unexpected. I'll know better for the next time I fight. Oh, I didn't realize, it's got three parts.
Okay, okay. They're all weak to lightning. They're all resistant to poison and gravity. Get zapped. Sandy, you're fucking. Death. Lapis laser. What? Ow. Easy button. God's plan. I mean, God's hand. Okay, let's see what I mastered. There instead. Well, I've got fuel, full cure, pretty sure. Yeah. So I'll just do that one. Just like that. Alright. And then what am I gonna put there with that? And maybe like a elemental? But they're both mastered. Anyway, let's look at the others. Okay, so it must have been T. T. Get to a point where it's like we want to be putting in different material, I think. Same with the HP plus. Yeah, we get bung. Yeah, one of them. Probably. Yeah. And you too, Cloud. Unless there's something else. Oh, excuse me. Hey, wait, what? Okay, this can be shifted to, yeah. Okay, and Shiva, yeah. So he attacks with fire.
Yeah, that's much better. I
obviously forgot to equip that. Sure. You can have a turbo ether. The rest can sit tight. Is there something else that I could put on you? Look how many master restores I got. That's pretty good. Only two master lightning, right? Yeah, look.
think we're good. We're good. A bell trumpet. God's hand, right? We'll be keeping the Kai's knuckle, I think. Is that a horse knuckle action? Going into this huge strategy about how to beat the carry armor, but it's like, right, it's not that. Okay, run west, yeah. Now run north on the docks. When you reach a new zoomed in screen, do not run up the ramp. Okay. We're gonna go through this one. No, okay, wait. So there's something in the zoomed in screen. Okay, here.
At this point, follow the dock, find boxes with a scimitar and something else. Alright.
Follow the dock. Okay, yeah, yeah. Scimitar, yep. Yeah. Chao cave. We'll go this one.
Okay, the next right.
Yep, yep. Beep. It's talking about how like it's the last chance to get those items, the scimitar, the god's hand, and the scales.
And also the last chance to get Shinra betas.
And that's fine.
That's fine.
Yes, I am. I think I got all 7, 4, 5, 6, and then... But none of them are crits. I think one of them might have been crits. Booty. Alright. He's hopping in without me doing directions. Hey. Easy clap. And I'll also save it here because I just don't want to mess up the minigame. I don't think I will mess it up, but you know, just in case. Cool. They're doing Cloud's victory thing. Get out of the way. I'm not killing you needlessly. Now we get one of the best pieces of music in the game. Yes. Love this music. Let's read the manual. Down, ascend, up, descent, speed up our torpedo, speed down. Alright, speed up. This is a series of achievements once we get to the Gold Saucer as well, this submarine minigame.